for you to do, it's fairly simple. No equipment needed. You can do it in your own home, even while you're watching TV. So this workout is a round of different workouts, and you do each round 20 times. So let's get started. I'm gonna first do it facing you, and then I'll do it from the side. Okay, to get started, we lower into squat, jump into plank, do 2 push-ups, leg raise, 4 mountain climbers, jump into yogi squat, and sway to each side, slowly rise into squat, jump into standing, leg kick. Okay, that was 1 round. You do that 20 times, but I'll do it again with you facing from the side so you can see. Okay, lower and squat, jump into plank, 2 push-ups, 1, 2, leg raise, 4 mountain climbers. These get hard on like number 15 to 20. Jump into squat, yogi squat, sway to each side, rise into squat, and jump into standing, side kick. All right, I'll do it 1 more time, a little bit faster. 2 push-ups, leg raise, mountain climber. Jump into yogi squat, raise, jump, side kick. And that's it. Do that 20 times, your heart will start pounding, get a little sweaty, and you'll love it. All right, I'll talk to you soon.